Today, I'll show you how to take your arch from this to this. First, you need a good reference, so go to Google and set the right search settings. Now for your sketch, you can use one of these methods. You can trace it, freehand it, or even use the grid method. Usually, once my sketch is ready, I will erase it and then go over it again with colored pencils to prevent ugly smudging. Now get your favorite pencils ready and try not to use only one kind at a time. Most brands work really well together. Now let's get drawing. I'm right-handed, so it's easier for me to start with the left side and then move on to the other one. If you want to get better at shading, pick a mid-tone, a darker, a lighter, and a random pencil and mix them together for an epic realistic look. So, another thing to remember is to draw with layers. Now, don't rush, no one's chasing you, so just slowly work your way up for those epic results. Well, at least if you F up, it's easier to fix it. Drawing slow also makes blending a lot easier. I know we had the right intention. I finished drawing the face, so now I will focus on the rest of the body. Also, I can't stress enough how important it is to keep your pencils sharp. See what I mean? It's the most important thing for realism. Push you back, hold you close, start by, there you go. Getting pretty late, so let's transition to the next day. Now this tip will absolutely change your life. Do you ever put your hand on a drawing and then suddenly smudge everything?
Yes sir, yes sir.
Worry no more, as I got a perfect solution just for you. Place a bit of tracing paper under your wrist and problem solved. When my friends go, exact same rules apply when you're drawing hair, so just have some bloody patience. I go down, bet I strike, I go hard day and night. Bringing me some inspiration. It's actually always helpful to divide hair into smaller sections so you don't go crazy. I saw you for a second and I'm happy that you came my way. Don't wanna waste no time without you ever brightening up my days. If you want to be a pro at drawing or anything really, you most of all have to work really hard and constantly improve your skills. Just don't ever give up on anything. The last tip I have for you is to check for mistakes by flipping your drawing against the lamp. This saved my life so many times. That's it for today. Make sure you subscribe and follow me on Insta. Enjoy the reveal and bye! When my friends go, it was simple. When the end's low, switch the tempo. I got right, I got heart, I won't die. I'ma fight, I go down, bet I strike. I go hard day and night. Money on the line, keep calling. Money on the books, need all that. My kids, kids, they'll be balling. Got a real bank roll, not for now Instagram. Now go draw. Keep calling, praying for me, no, I need all that. Told me it's not about balling. Real blessed, but I'm still sinning, man.